gentlemen, Ron Howard!
Thank you. I have really been looking forward to doing the show tonight because I have spent my entire life in prime time being repressed. But this is late night. This is live. This is my time to fly. So what if it's past my bedtime? I'm up! I'm finally gonna get to say some of the things and do some of the things that they'd never let me touch in primetime television. For example, here's something they'd never let me say. Doo-doo. Are we still on the air? Yeah? Doo-doo. Doo-doo, doo-doo, doo-doo. Okay, I know, that's enough. I just really enjoyed that. Okay, here's another one. Premarital sex. That's right. Intercourse. Jock itch. Ah, yeah. Here's another good one. Prophylactic. There's another thing, too. Now, I drank beer on happy days, but it was prime time beer. It was fake beer. You all knew that, right? But let me tell you something. This is the real stuff. Yeah, this show has been a real liberating experience. We'll be right back.